dinner around Cheryl's.
Yes.
To be about anything worse.
No.
Yeah. Nope.
Mary Kincannon weekend, here I come.
Now you want to go?
They're holding it at Catfish Lake.
Catfish Lake, eh?
Catfish Lake, if it didn't have a catfish in it.
We're going to this retreat to give our marriage a tune-up, and that's all. No fishing. Oh, that's
job boy, eh?
Hello, I'm Mr. Simpson.
Holy
guacamole.
Holy guacamole. Result.
The guy who can't be counted on for nothing, know how, Gagnabbit. Everyone against me. I'll do it. Marge, just putting a few last things in the trunk.
Now, if Maggie wants a fever, you call this number. If she sticks her finger in an electrical socket, call this number. And she can.
It's Synergy, the best dinner ever in New York, guys.
New York. Look, New York City.
Times Square courtesy.
My fluency statue. Oh, yeah, America.
Lisa and I can and can't do.
New York, baby. New York.
Smoke cigars.
Catfish Lake.
Mmm, bait.
Bait.
Ooh, better get some gas. Fill her up. Oh, I guess I'll go and stretch my legs.
Where are you headed?
Catfish Lake.
Oh, after General Sherman, are you?
Wait a minute. Who's General Sherman?
He's only the biggest catfish in these parts.
Oh, yeah?
They say he weighs upwards of 500 pounds.
Well, who says that?
They do.
Oh.
Yeah, that bear's the only known picture of the general. Can't see what he is, exactly. He's freakishly big, though.
Gentlemen, I am going to catch General Sherman.
Oh, my.
After the supermarket, we'll go to the video store, grab a crusty burger, and head for the arcade. Bart, Grandpa's a kindly old man who trusts us. Are you sure tried to take advantage of it? Least in these crazy, topsy-turvy times. Who's to say what's wrong?
Hello.
We're caught. The next time they see her, she'll be taken center stage.
This is just so far out of the
Oh, yeah, they're loud. Let me say they're loud.
And we probably hear
them. You probably will hear them. He's thinking, what's next?
Right. Yeah. Have fun. Oh, God, I'm nervous now.
What's your name?
My name's Cheryl.
I did you bring you along with you?
My daughter Elle, my son Jack, my husband John, and they don't go on auditioning today.
What?
Oh,
and then I do tell about the past.
When you're ready, good luck.
Have you heard about the Italian chef who died?
Have you heard about the Italian chef that died?
Oh, just a comedy.
Unfortunately, he passed away.
Thank you.
Simon, what kind of bees make milk?
Simon, what kind of bees make milk?
Tell me.
Boobies. Here's your crown, your majesty.
Get away from
me. Queen of the Harpy.
We're in the right place. First, I want you to look into each other's eyes.
Your eyes. I forgot how beautiful they are.
Let's never.
So beautiful.
Fools to argue.
Well, let's not talk about that.
Let's not talk at all.
Remember my saving your lives and bringing you happiness when we pass the collection plate next week. All right. Then, Maud, what brings you here?
Well, go on, Eddie.
Sometimes Maud, God bless her, she underlines passages in my Bible because she can't find hers.
Oh, lucky you don't keep guns in the house.
Homer.
Guns in the house.
Nerve-wracking with that final one. Brings the talent.
Brings the talent.
Yeah.
That's what you thought. Is this really all worth it? Well done.
High five.
For giving John, Jack and Elle the worst time ever. The Britain's Got Talent. You won them the best time ever. The Britain's Got Talent. Because, guys, you're coming to this year's Britain's Got Talent final. Plus, you've got a 5-night family holiday for all the family at the Grand Hyde in Dubai.
Oh, yeah. Waka waka. And that's Joy Boyanga.
Let's hear it for this.
Stephen Muller.
First up, Australia.
One person out there still has absolutely no idea what Cheryl was up to back at those Britain's Got Talent days. I mean, he was up to have no idea. Take a look at this, Stephen. Okay, Cheryl, in a moment, Stephen Mullerhearn is going to come and do a link. As soon as we say go, just shout talent as loud as you can.
There's only one show on TV that's proud to just have one viewer. This
now,
Britain's Got We'll do that again. There's only one show on TV that's proud to just have one viewer. Curtis,
this
Britain's Got Four.
Grioli.
Of the brand new undercover, it's Monster Truck Madness in the biggest advertisement in history, and there's 3 decades of pop classics in Kylie's epic end of the show show. See you after the break.
See you after the break.
But I can't sleep. Can I take a walk?
Wow, so I was like, Ollie Mars is the ITV announcer. The ITV announcer.
Go ahead, General Servant. Hoist your strength, you big ugly catfish. I'm gonna steal it and stick a bullet with your.
They're gonna bully you.
Go, I
know I will!
Hello!
Computer! Pewter
computer!
God! Holy Gardio!
Arch joint! Two-ish!
Two-ish!
Tell my friends!
And there's a pretty funky friends!
All funky right. Friends!
Now it's noon and I'm already invited to a comics!
Surprising.
You should say I want your vote before the movie starts. Geico, 15 minutes to it, 15 minutes or more on car insurance.
You've been watching Screen Visions front and center. We put you front and center on Geostorm.
You parked where the they were.
Geostorm.
Right. It all is falling. I'm willing to put that in a certificate if you can play it.
Over there! Over there! Okay, fish. You're probably wondering why.
The wandering rhymes.